Hello YouTube, like I said in the other tutorial, I'll teach you how to create your own gradient. So I'm just going to take my paintbrush, I'm just going to draw a few white lines on here, just so that we can see what our gradient will look like after we've created it. Okay, now we just make a new layer so that when we do apply our new gradient, it won't interfere with this one. Okay, so we go down to our gradient tool, and you don't have to click the little arrow, you click the actual colors themselves. And then you'll get this window pop up, which is called Gradient Editor. Now, whichever gradient you want to make, say you want however many colors you want to have, I'm going to make one of three colors. You select these bottom colors. So I'll start off with this one, it's blue. I'm going to select it, you just double click it, and I'm going to make it red. I'm going to make this one yellow. I'm going to make this one green. And that's just an easy little way. See, look, now I've created my own raster gradient. Now you just click save. It's easy as that. See, I've already made it raster, so I'm not gonna save it again. Then you just load it, click on the one you made. There, it's done. Okay, and it should be selected up there. Then you just do the same. Click, drag, done. Make the blending mode overlay, and there we go. How cool was that? Thank you very much. Please subscribe to my channel and comment. Thanks guys.